Alright guys, I normally don't make these type of videos, but today I'm a little bit worried right now. I can't actually get into my Roblox account right now, and I'm not 100% sure why, and I'm kind of tweaking out about it, and I've tried signing in a couple times. I'm gonna try logging in again, see what happens. Yeah, nothing even happens, bro. Incorrect username or password. Oh, fantastic. It's not good. It's not good. Freaking out right now. I'm trying to log into my account and nothing's happening. Like, what happened to my password, bro? Guys, I don't know what to think. And actually, you know what? Honestly, I haven't even tried looking up my actual account in the actual system right now. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. And hopefully this is gonna help. I don't really know if it's going to or not, but you know, it's worth a shot. All right, let's go ahead and search up players. Whoa, what's going on with my avatar? Why does my avatar look like that? Oh God, oh God. I'm afraid to click this. Hacked, ha 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 ha, good luck getting your account back in, lol, it's mine now, smiley face. No, what the heck, bro? What is this? What do you mean? My account is two-step on it. How the heck did it even get hacked, bro? What the frear? Guys, not gonna lie, I don't know what the heck is going on right now or why my account is hacked and why I look like I don't even know, I'm wearing a business suit and some sort of hood and like, these are my items, I think. I don't know about that suit though. I've never had a suit on my Roblox account my life. What the heck, bro? Okay, everything else seems to be intact. I can't get into my account, guys. I literally cannot. I've never seen this before in my entire existence. Yeah, these are, okay, so yeah, this is the hood of International Order of Buildmasters. Okay, so this is what I got for OBS, but geez, or OBC, OBC, not OBS. Oh, that's what I record with. Dude, I'm kind of cheesed now, because like, what am I supposed to do, guys? Like, literally, I got hacked. Like, I legit got hacked, and I don't know what to do. And it seems like the only thing they did was change up my avatar and renamed my actual like little bio here in Roblox, but I don't know like who could this possibly be. Like, I can't get into my physical account, so it's not like it's one of my roommates or anything, because dude, that's happened before, trust me. I've gotten hacked before, and you guys know, by my roommates, but I've never actually gotten like full-on hacked. Oh God, this can't be good. This is not good. What am I supposed to do? I gotta DM Roblox right now or something, bro. I don't know what's going on, and the only thing it seems he changed is two things, but the thing is, I actually have Robux in that account. Like, I have like 80k Robux or like 77k, something like that. Jeez, I don't even know if that's all gone or what, but like, I'm kind of tweaking now. I'm kind of tweaking a little bit. It's a little bit of a weird situation. What am I supposed to do? Guys, I literally don't know what to do right now. Like, I can't hear. Actually, you know what? Better yet, let's go on Charlie's and see if I can see if like Kringly is online, because I don't think he's online, because I don't know if you can like just look it up straight away, but I believe I should be on his friends list here somewhere. I'm just praying that I'm not online, because if I'm online, that's not a good idea. That's not a good option, bro. That is not exactly what we're looking for, and I can't even find my own account, bro. Where the heck is it? Kringly, Kringly, where are you, my friend? Kringly, Kringly. I don't even know where I am, bro. I literally don't see my account anywhere, bro. What, am I even on Charlie's friends list anymore? What's going on here? I don't even see my account, bro. Where is it? Did Charlie delete me off his friends list? I think he might have, bro. What the heck? I'm just trying to find exactly where I need to go here, and I don't see a single Kringle crumb. Oh, God. Is this alphabetic, too? Oh, this is alphabetic. I'm not on his friends list, bro. Charlie, what are you doing? All right, let me go ahead and check. I don't know. Can I just type in Kringly and like see if it's online? Because I usually would say it doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't. Oh, I'm offline. Okay, thank God. I was about to say, if I was online, things would have gotten a little bit heated. I don't know exactly what to do from here, but I don't know. I don't know what to say, guys. I don't know what to say. Dude, I'm seriously tweaking, because like, I don't want this account to spend like any of the Robux that I have. Like, I want to make sure the Kringle Puffs is intact. Actually, let's just go ahead and type in Kringly again and see what, like, go from the group from there, because like, I'm tweaking. Like, I really don't want my group funds to be gone or like any of my Robux. And I can't like control that right now. Like, I have no idea. Oh God. Okay. It looks like the Kringle Puffs is looking pretty good so far. It still has its members, which is good. The group name wasn't changed, which is fantastic. That's exactly what I was looking for, but we don't know what the heck is going to happen, bro. Ah, dude, I literally don't even know. I don't even know. I don't even know what to think right now. Like, what am I supposed to do? Guys, my account legit just got hacked, bro. Like, I don't know what to do. Okay. All right. So that's there. It's impact. Let me just go back on the players here, see what's going on, because this guy isn't even online. Like, whoever took my account must have done it overnight or something like that, because they're not even online right now, which is weird considering it's a Saturday at 11 a.m. So I don't know what the heck is going on, but dude, I don't know what to think. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to make another account? Like, guys, let me know if I should make make another account because I don't know when the heck the next time my Kringly account is gonna come back. Oh, dude, I'm tweaking. I'm stressing. I'm tweaking. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. If you have any comments, suggestions, comment them down below because I don't know. I'm stuck. I really am. You know, I gotta say, I've never been more confused about a Roblox account in my entire life. Like, my account is literally secured with so much stuff and somehow someone still got onto it. I don't know what to do. Like, I literally don't know what to do. Okay, let's go back on the profile real quick, see what's going on, because I don't know. Where do I take the next step from here? Like, everything just doesn't seem right. Oh, wait a minute. What? Uh-oh, guys. He's been online. He's been online, like, literally within the last second, but he went offline again. What? If you click on his profile again... Yeah, what the heck? What? He's literally pink. I'm literally pink, bro. What is this? And it looks like he got a new shoulder pad, too. Wait, why are you spending my Robux, bro? What the heck is going on, bro? Why do I look like this? Oh, my... What is that thing? It's a bird with a Santa hat on. What is this, bro? Oh, there's a new bio, too. I am now in control of Ant's account. My name is Freddy, by the way. I will be making the Kringle Puffs my own group really... I think that's soon. What? Bro, what the heck is going on? This guy's turning my account and my stuff into his, bro. What is this? This can't be right. Oh, God. I gotta check the Kringle Puffs now. I gotta check him out. Make sure it's not anything changed. I'm hoping he doesn't change anything right now because so far he hasn't, but apparently he's claiming that he's ready to do so, and I'm not quite happy about that. I don't know why I just typed in Kringly in groups. Kringly. Oh my God. Are kidding me? Think straight, bro. Dude, my account literally got hacked. I don't know what to do, guys. I literally don't know what to do. I really, really hope he doesn't start deleting my friends list because that is literally filled with you guys. And I don't want to ever, ever delete you guys. And if he does that, oh my God, I don't even know what I'm going to do. Oh, dude, what am I supposed to do, dude? He's got this weird, like, thing, too, with the hand, too. Like, the hand is like, it looks like some sort of, wait, what is this? It's definitely for OBC, but why did he choose to put that on, and why does he look like a monk, bro? He looks creepy, bro, and he's pink. Like, why would you make my account pink? All right, guys, I'm gonna try to, like, do some backup thing and just try to get into that account and see what happens, but I don't know if I'll be able to get in, guys. Like, I don't know what to do. He might have already changed everything already. All right, guys, a little bit of an update. I can't get into my account. I literally cannot get in. I tried so many times the two-step. He already changed the password as well as the email. Like, I don't even know how that even happens, but my account's gone. My account is gone until further notice. Like, I literally can't do anything. Like, I can't do a single thing about this, and I don't know what to say. Like, I don't know what to say, and I don't know what to do. Like, if you guys have any suggestions on what I should do to get my account back, or like what I can do to get my account back, let me know in the comments down below, as well as drop a like so we can hopefully pray to get my account back, man. Because right now I'm literally gonna have to make another Roblox account, but I'm gonna do that for another video, I guess. But guys, for right now, the time being, I like, this is not the best way to start summer. Like, right off the bat, just a hack, just boom boom boom. I don't know what to do. Like, I have videos to record. I got stuff to do. And I need those Robux, bro, to make those videos. How am I supposed to buy rocket fuel now? I can't even buy rocket fuel because I have no Robux anymore, bro. What the heck? Guys, I seriously don't know what to do. Like, I don't know what to do at all. Let me click back on this so we can go back to the good old Roblox page here. But, like, literally, he hasn't done anything, but he updated it, but I didn't see him online. Like, how does that even happen? Like, I don't even know what to begin to think because he must have popped right online real quick, grabbed all of whatever he's doing, and I don't know. I don't know what to do, but I haven't seen him online yet, and this is, like, the creepiest part about it all is because I haven't seen him change anything. He literally just changed it. Well, at least he hasn't deleted my friends list. I don't know what's gonna happen at the end of the day today because, like, this literally just happened. Like, I logged on 2 seconds ago. Well, not 2 seconds ago, obviously, because I've been filming this video. You guys know that I literally logged on, and then there was nothing. Like, I couldn't get on, and then he must have done this, like, last night or something, but he hasn't touched any of my friends list or my group or anything, which is really good because I'm really hoping he doesn't do anything because that would kind of suck. But, like, guys, you guys gotta help me out with this stuff. Comment down below what you think I should do to get my account back because I don't know how many days it's gonna be without my account. Like, for right now, I'm gonna have to make a new account, and I'm definitely gonna be doing that next video so we can get an account and get something set up just in case, like, something like this ever happens again. But I'm really, really praying that I can get my account back, man. I'm praying, bro. It's gotta happen, bro. We gotta get that account back, guys. Pray for me by dropping a like. We gotta get this back, bro. No more hackers, bro. No more hackers. We need summertime grind. Come on, bro. It's time to grind, bro, not to get hacked. Oh, guys, I seriously don't know what to do. Like, I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna relax for a bit. I'm just gonna try to calm down, relax, hit up my Roblox connections, and hopefully my account can get back to normal, and we can get back to get just Kringle puffing around. You know what I'm saying? I'm just praying he doesn't touch my friends list and my group. He can do whatever he wants. He can spend my Robux, although it does suck, and I'm assuming he already did spend my Robux because I don't actually have this bird at all. Like, I've never bought it before in my life. Honestly, I want to see what... that bird's actually called because, oh my god, it's a oh my god, it's 10k Robux. It's literally 10k Robux. Why me? Why me? Tropical holiday shoulder bird. Why me? Why? Look at you. You look like a bird, bro. You look like a bird that's supposed to be the North Pole, but he's actually a tropical bird. Doesn't make any sense. Turns out he is spending my Robux. God knows what he actually spent it on last time, but he is spending my Robux, which honestly, at the end of the day, oh my god, I just realized all my credit card information is on there. Oh. Great. Well, anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end off this video. I'm gonna try to figure out exactly what's going on with this whole hacking situation. I'm gonna go ahead and make a new Roblox video. I'm gonna go ahead and make a new Roblox account on the next video. You guys will see that later today. But for the meantime, I guess this is all I can do. Like, this is all I can do is just make a new Roblox account for the backup and hopefully pray that we can get Kringly back, because obviously it's pretty important to me and it is my Roblox account. But anyways, guys, thank you guys all so much for watching, I guess. Hopefully we can get things back to normal here and hopefully we don't get hacked again. And I'm just praying this doesn't last too long, because if it does last too long, I don't know what's gonna happen and I can never get the account back ever again. But hopefully we'll get it back. We should be able to get it back. But seriously, until I get it back, I hope he doesn't do too much damage, because whoever this guy is, Freddy, why would you tell us your name is Freddy? Hopefully he doesn't do too much damage. But again, thank you guys all so much for watching. Hopefully you do enjoy. Hopefully you enjoy my next video. Make sure to go ahead and keep up with me on the stuff if you do enjoy this hacky stuff, because I don't know, man. Like, I really just hope I get my account back. That's all I really want. Anyways, guys, thank you guys all so much watching. Hopefully you have a good day, and I will catch you guys all again next time.